Turbulence is a spinning coaster by Mack Rides, located at Adventureland in Farmingdale, New York. Coming out of the station, we begin our journey up the 55-foot lift hill, where we will reach speeds of 40 miles per hour. The ride is neither fast nor thrilling, and the spinning aspect is too gimmicky for me to enjoy. This is very much a coaster for kids, which isn't a bad thing. If you're a kid, you're more than likely going to love this ride. Reaching the top, the spinning kicks in as we begin to take a twisting drop into an overbank turn, one of the few exciting elements on this ride. Coming out of the turn, we crest a tiny hill before dropping left, twisting under the hill we just sped over. Next, we shoot over an airtime hill with no airtime and take a sharp right turn before dropping into the ride's best element, its descending helix, which gave the only positive G's to be found on the ride. After that, it's another quick turn, and we're back in the station. All in all, this ride did nothing for me. If you're like me and spinning relentlessly is not your style, then this ride will leave much to be desired. It's a ride system I feel like would be greatly utilized in a Disney Universal style park, where the spinning aspect can be controlled to specific show scenes. In the end, the ride became just what it was meant to be, another credit. One which will all but make certain I hit Phoenix as my 200th coaster. For my final ranking, I give Turbulence a C+. Thanks for listening. Subscribe, like, and comment for more coaster reviews in the future. But let's keep it civil. And remember, in the immortal words of Sam Malone, this has been just one guy's opinion. Until next time, adventure on.